Get up, get out, get red, and do it to it. What's up, YouTube? And to those on Facebook that click on this link, whew, beautiful Saturday morning. It is nice, and I say nice in a way that maybe you don't understand. The sun's not out. It's nice and cloudy. I mean, it looks like it could pour at any minute. You got wind. There's where the sun should be. Well, it's clouds as far as you can see. But it feels so good. I had a bright idea last night when I went to bed, and this morning right as I woke up, that I might ride out to the lake and over the bridge and back. I've done that ride a couple times, handful of times. But then I was like, nah, I'm good. I'll stick to town. I haven't done a long ride like that in a long time. And it's not because I can't. It's just, I enjoy sticking around town. I could ride 100 miles if I wanted. I've done it. And I'm proud of that. Sorry, my ear is itching. Anyway, I'm going to take off, get in a few miles today. Might get 12, 15, or 20. Who knows? Somewhere in there. So, if you can, guys, make sure you're able to get up, get out, get rad, and do it to it. Enjoy the day, whether it's cloudy, chance of rain, or it's sunny and you're getting cooked. So we'll see you. Zippity doo da, zippity hey. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. I hope not. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-yay. There we go. First try. Alright guys, I'm just over 17 miles in. It's still beautiful out, the sun has come out a little bit, it's not horrible or nothing. Sweating is just a part of it. It is a nice morning. I haven't ate or drank anything yet, so looking forward to getting home and down in a sports drink or two. Maybe having a bowl of oats with a little honey in it. Or an egg, bacon, whatever. So, I'm falling. Wonder if I could climb up these poles with my horrible side, my horrible shoulders, and my horrible back. Let's give it a shot. To get it or not. We'll see.
Not very far to climb. Woo.
This thing hard. I don't know if I've tried that in 20 years.
That hurt, I know that.
That hurt every part of my body. Oh, especially my side and my shoulders. Whew. No matter how old you get, you never learn. So guys, what are you up to on this fine Saturday? What you up to? Figure I'll finish up my ride, go home, eat something, drink something. Maybe do a little bit of housework today. I'd love to play video games. As a lot of you know, it's been a passion of mine since I was a little kid. For some reason, I can't get myself to play for too long. I'll play for like 10 or 20 minutes, then I'm done. I don't know what the deal is. I've been like it for a long time now. I used to be big into gaming. Now I'm big into just sitting at my desk and posting on Facebook and checking out YouTube. That's about it. Used to have a good time. Well, my body is absolutely not gonna recover from that. So I'm gonna sign off for now, and I'll sign back on when I'm almost home and give you the old So see y'all later. Peace. Alright guys, I am home. It's time to get in, get something to drink, something to eat, call it a day. Get up, get out, get rad, do it to it. We'll see you later.